graph of electric field with respect to distance for hollow conducting sphere. See, our question is this. We are drawing the graph between electric field versus small r. This small r is the distance of point from center of hollow conducting sphere. See, what is the topic? We are drawing graph of electric field due to uniformly charged hollow conducting sphere with respect to distance from center of sphere. Distance from center of sphere generally we write with r, this is small r, and electric field we are writing with E. See, you know, in the derivation part for hollow conducting sphere, we consider it like this. This is uniformly charged hollow conducting sphere of radius capital R. Point number one, it is uniformly charged sphere having charge plus Q. Point number two, caps R is the radius of hollow conducting sphere. Point number three, what is small r, which is the main point for this topic, for reasoning, for numerical. Small r is the distance of point from center of sphere. See, this is point P and this distance from center of sphere, this is small r. Notice this. Breathe in. So what is this small r? See, it is variable. This small r is variable considered by us, and it is considered from center of sphere. This is our reference. So apply your mind. Step number one. When we are at center of sphere, see this point taken at center of sphere, see this small r reduces to zero. At the center, small r is zero. Point number two, any point inside, consider any point inside. So we write it like this, inside point. See this point, if existing inside the sphere, so this will become small r. Then remember, this small r is variable. It can be zero, it can be small r, less than capital R, it can be equal to R, it can be greater than R. This is the variable considered by us. So now I am telling you how it is changing. Since it is variable, it is changing. So at the center, small r is 0. Internal point, it is less than capital R. Third, on the surface, on the surface, see this is surface. Notice, if this point comes on the surface, this is small r, then small r becomes equal to capital R. Fourth, outside the sphere, hollow conducting sphere, so the small r is greater than capital R. Now apply these four points in the R. This R expression, this is origin, 0. Here small r is 0, means when this is the point where small r is 0, at the center of sphere, this is center of hollow conducting sphere, this point. Breathe in again. See this on the surface point first. When we say this is the point where small r equal to capital R, so this is called on the surface. on the surface of hollow conducting sphere. See, before that, when small r is less than capital R, this is called inside sphere. This region is inside sphere. Small r is less than capital R, and this point, the further off beyond this capital R point, we are outside the hollow sphere, where small r will be greater than capital R, because this is the point of capsule, radius of sphere, surface point. Now, from knowledge of electric field for the sphere, you know, electric field inside, whether it is center of sphere or it is any inside point, electric field is zero. At the center of sphere, uniformly charged sphere, electric field is zero. At any point inside, electric field is zero. So see this, electric field is zero at center, first marking, as well as electric field is zero any point which is inside. So see, these all points up to just before capital R, electric field is zero. So this is the graph from O to just before capital R, it is zero. Now, when we are coming at the surface, exactly when small r becomes equal to caps R, this electric field is electric field on surface. And you know, on the surface, electric field is KQ by capital R square. So this is electric field KQ by caps R square, and it is maxima. See, the next marking is this, just equal to small r is equal to capital R. Now this is the marking, this is maxima value of electric field on surface when small r is equal to capital R. Now outside, you know, for outside, electric field is KQ by small r square. You know, it is inversely proportional to R square. Inversely proportional graph is like this. And the next question comes into play. Should it meet with this axis? No. See, fifth point. When small r is infinite, see, outside the sphere, this is outside. So electric field outside the sphere KQ by R square, when small r is infinity, then this outside electric field will become zero. So infinity signifies this line should be drawn parallel to this axis. Parallel means infinity. Parallel means at infinity, this electric field will become zero. So finally, what is the graph? This is the graph. Inside and center zero, and exact on the surface maxima, and outside it follows inversely to R square and parallel to this. Got it?